I thought about it too, like, I noticed that I kept thinking in my mind, like, oh, I should have done something different, like, for the pictures, like, I'd be like, I should have worn a jacket that day, or something, or, I shouldn't have worn that shirt, or whatever, but, I mean, it's hard not to regret things, and there's always wishes and wants and stuff, but I think it was fated to be that way. This is getting really weird, but I mean, I don't think in a million years it would ever change. I think that is me, you know? And I don't think I want to be remembered any other way. Because there's only one me, and everybody goes through the same thing. And it's unique. Your life, your choices. Part of growing up, I guess. When you look back on your life as a whole, you shouldn't regret anything. No matter how many mistakes you made. One drop in an ocean. Ocean. All right. Now I'm actually gonna end the tape.